Foxhole.
I got shot by a foxhole, feel free to take-
Don't steal my shit, for fuck's sake.
Okay. Wait, who's talking to me? Who's me?
I'm bagging you right, people not to steal my shit.
I can't stop stealing golf clubs under the rug.
Ow. Oh shit!
I tried
to steer. Alright, perfect.
Okay. Gonna spread out. They might have mortars.
Stop shooting. Stop shooting.
Hey, go get ready.
Stop shooting. Hold fire.
Where are you guys at?
Where are you at?
Artillery. Freight comms. Artillery's been scattered by enemy
weapons. Where are you guys at?
Fire.
Fire.
Fire again.
Where is the artillery at? Guys, where are you?
Alright, we are right on the pad that is between the two rocks.
We're on top of the hill.
Two clicks to the left.
We're on top of the right hill.
Cooking court!
Distance? Any distance or no?
70.
Oh man, 80. The lock 35 or 80. The lowest that you can get.
Okay, Brock.
Okay.
I can easily
see. Guys sneak up on us over here.
Hold fire.
Oh, whoa!
Let me shoot the field.
That's a good hit.
Take a reload. This is intense.
Firing?
Hold fire.
I've completely forgotten what I was bringing up.
In the moment, I put that fucking...
Alright, I'll fire.
I'll lodge you guys. Just screw lodging. We can really carry on without it. I'll bring some mats.
Follow the thing.
Have we got any mortars? Can we take out that foxhole, guys?
This is dangerous, like we're getting people that are assaulting us on the and stuff like that, so...
I think we were clear, is
it? Fall back. They may
be trying to flank, yeah, let's...
It's a bad decision.
Yo, Thronga, we're just gonna drop the weapon, and we'll head in.
77... Wonder Gun, get out of the way of my bed!
Yo, Anarchy White Wolf.
Wonder, get out of the way of my bed!
Yeah, mate.
I think that's
push up.
Take room, 85.
Fire?
No. Hold.
Let's hit our...
So my gun's at 75 meters.
Yo, Anarchy, if you hear me.
Let's go, it's fine.
There's a guy with a 99 meters.
You should be commended.
And two clicks left to fire.
99?
Yeah, and two clicks left to fire.
One run into the gate. A little bit farther behind, so.
Let's go.
Get our wings in my way.
Did you just fire?
Yeah, I did.
Okay, six clicks to right. Right, and minus 2 meters.
How many meters?
Same meters and.
I wanted to fire.
Yeah,
he fired. Okay, one click to the right, you fire.
Better keep
one click to the right, would you move there?
Yeah, same,
one click,
yeah, same, and fire.
You good, okay.
Just fucking minus.
One away.
Okay, when you're firing, say you one away. Because I don't know which one's
firing.
Yo, guys, they're fucking. They don't have anything on the back.
Help,
please.
Oh,
98.
109
meters.
There's no back for me.
I have only...
109 meters.
One click right, fire.
109 meters.
I need some damage.
Behind us. We're getting hit from behind our two.
Oh, shit, too. Yeah.
Alright, let's just run it through.
Holy fuck.
They're in the goalie.
How many?
There was two.
I'm back. I can shoot them.
Dude, I need to grab my pistol.
I cannot hit him, bro. Hold on, get back.
Who died?
I didn't die. I need ammo for this pistol, because...
Everyone's so excited.
Nice. Okay, move Darky up then.
Hold on.
I mean, Thronga, I'm going to join you.
Holy shit.
No, 1 second, there's a guy over here. Where'd you guys kill him?
Oh, I'm encumbered. I need to drop a shell here. Here you go.
Yeah, I'll pick up.
There's two shells on the ground.
Okay, go push.
I just needed a gun because I feel naked without one.
I can't believe I got mined. That's so depressing.
Yeah.
Oh my god, it's RT fucking sport.
There's a friendly, by the way, mining the road, so just watch out.
Run.
Okay, yeah, stop here.
Stop here.
I think you actually...
I didn't know that we didn't
drop us. Sandy,
free kicks for me.
Hold up. Oh, I'm wounded.
You're bleeding.
I'm not dying, or yeah, I am bleeding a little bit.
Oh, Baron's down. Baron's crit.
Oh, I hit you, Wonder. I'm sorry.
SMG.
Anti-vehicle turret.
Don't move the half track. Do you have any medical supplies? Medic.
I'm coming. I'm bringing medic now.
Alright, so one direction's now, guys.
Hold up. Let me go get a different gun.
Green the half track.
Okay, I have no ammo.
This way.
Tell me the range.
Okay, get back on dark.
Oh my gosh. There's so much loot in here. Hold
back
up.
Back away, placing the satchel charge in the outpost.
Okay. Hold up.
Back away, the satchel charge.
Or not, I'm just gonna get a team kill.
Get back on the town hall.
Yeah, I'll take out the town hall with the satchel.
Okay, well, wait, one satchel?
Yep, because it was only damage.
Might as well steamroll, what is it? Wait, we have to rebuild it, right, to count for the victory? Artillery. Artillery, move up to assault the last city.
Okay, let's go.
What last city?
Push up.
They have one
last city.
Holy shit, this looks like it was Mel.
Someone brought grenades.
Yep.
Thank you.
The way this artillery...
Oh shit, that's a cannon! That's a fucking cannon!
Wait,
ahead of
the artillery.
Baron, yeah, stop everyone. Take out this cannon. Yeah.
We're already killed the city.
We outnumber them. We outnumber them by about.
Okay. Move back.
80 go. Wait up. We're missing one artillery behind.
Twice their number.
Okay, that's enough. That's enough.
I'm coming. I'm at all.
This is not fair.
ATG, wait up.
Hey, man, this war's gonna be over.
77
Yo, what is it, Turbo? I know how you feel, but the war is almost over. That'll be even the next one.
Fire.
Okay, target out. Target taken out. We just hit the Archie gun. Okay, move to the right, aim to the right. Okay, stop.
77?
Aim me, Hearst, and two clicks to the right.
One.
Two clicks up.
Fire.
There's two of them.
One way.
Okay, number two clicks, and fire.
Two clicks set.
One, two. Baron, that wasn't two, that was only one.
That was two. I did it.
Fire.
Yep, go.
Oh, okay. Firing. And one way.
Okay, third down.
Got it.
86, Grumman. 86?
Oh, shit. Lava one away. Can you revive
me? Are we good?
We're good, are we sure?
What?
Alright, that was
alive?
Wonder, do you want us to move up now? Me and
Baron?
Move up. Negative, okay. There's a foxhole.
Hold on, check ground, hold up.
Alright. Yep.
Okay, the medic's on
the way. Half track, enemy half track.
Alright, fire.
Stay there.
What? How much? How many?
Hold up.
Oh my god, it's here.
That's behind us, that's a friendly.
Okay, 111 meters and aim left.
111 meters?
Yeah.
Holy shit!
Okay. Is that a friendly option?
Aim left.
Yeah. Fire. Where are you guys? I wonder, what's your class?
Firing, one away.
Where are you?
Okay, he's down, go that way.
No, more left, and hold fire.
Wonder, what's
your
location?
Okay, Archie's moved, so, yeah, stay there.
Wonder, where are you? What's your location?
I'm at, near
Whoa! Wait, what'd you say?
I-8, India 8, keypad 3.
Hey guys, I just brought up a shitload of mats and rifle ammo to the FOB.
Can you start making artillery shells? Because we make them.
Yeah.
I think there's still a lot in the bay.
Yeah, bring them up to us.
Guys, we're totally gonna win this. Oh, wait, no. Wait, yeah, we got.
Yay!
We have literally every other point except for,
Please, Amatic!
The leader.
Dutch cover.
You guys said that you're an IA, correct?
Significant.
The 8, keypad 3.
I'm out of ammo. out? Does anyone have HMG?
Alright, turn me distance.
Okay, 100.
Who needs it?
160 meters.
Yep.
Hold.
Who's that?
And six clicks left. Six clicks left.
Six clicks left.
I'll come and try and find you.
Another two clicks left.
Two clicks.
Fire.
Fire.
Firing.
One way.
Oh, you take her in.
Okay,
distance.
Okay, right. Let's move up Garty. Move up Garty.
Yo, Templar, I'm coming. Templar, don't do that well. Because I've got the ammo for you.
He's 3-0.
Are you guys in the city?
Yes. Wonder, should we push on the outside of the wall?
Yeah, outside, yeah. Go around the wall.
Wait, where the fuck did old man G-Mans go? What the fuck? I had 8 G-Rounds on me.
Hey, can we hold real quick so I can reload my SMG just in case we come across something?
Where the fuck?
Where the hell left. Like, all the Colonials are leaving. For region. Okay, hold position.
Is that an enemy half track?
No, friendly. Move back. Too close.
It's gone, there's another one.
They've put up a lot of foxholes to prepare.
Okay. Moving back. Stop. Okay, two clicks, 75 meters and two clicks to the right.
Oh, whoa, okay. 75 meters, two clicks to the right.
Ready.
Fire.
I just got hit.
One away.
I don't know how you did see
four
that.
Four clicks to right.
It's right on the other side of
four
the ball.
Four clicks to the right.
Fire. Baron, four clicks.
That
is ready. Four clicks right and fire.
Fire.
Okay, firing. One away.
Okay, yeah, we took out two targets in one shot.
That's so cool. Is this a coordination with us? We just like.
I've got another target for you guys. It's an anti-vehicle turret, northeast of the town hall.
Northeast, okay. Still up.
Yes, it is.
Maybe that's what we're doing. Human wave tactics. Like this.
Okay, yeah, move up to Arty. Actually, leave Arty where it is.
What? There's an anti-vehicle turret and two foxholes on either side of it.
Oh, look, you know, most of these trucks are fucking coalition trucks. Who's been making so many trucks?
Yeah.
I think it's not that who's been making trucks, it's people that have been invited that have trucks.
It's fucking insane. I just went into the town then, and I was looking around for I was looking at all the trucks, and every single one of them I can enter. Like, I'm just driving a random truck that isn't mine down the road now.
Okay, 89
I'll bring
meters.
Some up for you. I'm bringing a truck up now.
87 meters and two clicks to the right.
Yo, do you want a lift? Blazer, do you want a lift?
Ready?
Cheers, two
okay,
set.
And fire.
One away,
fire.
Fucking foxholes, dude.
One.
Okay,
yo, turbo.
One shot.
Yes. You know, I know you kind
Eric,
of don't like being even, but the sooner we get this game done, the sooner we can get another one.
Yeah, really? I know that. What's the point?
Oh my god.
To win the war, obviously.
Well, yeah, but I mean, no.
And the war after this war, and then the war after that.
Yeah, we're still gonna win this war.
We're gonna win the next war.
I got you. Lava.
How many shells do you have left?
Three.
Where the fuck is HMGM?
I have four left.
How about these guys have? They have two left here. Zero, bring some of us archer shells there.
Be turbo, at the end of the day, it's not our fault that the 14th knows how to win a war.
Or that the colonial team just decided, fuck this, it's not worth it.
Medic? Anyone?
I'm bringing more shells. Well, it was even earlier, there were actually more colonials off. But it was 6 hours ago.
Yeah, but whenever I noticed that when I play Colonials, whenever they see they're losing, they all end up quitting.
Yeah, it's weird.
Yeah, they just go to another server.
I think
that's why, guys, I think I might switch to Colonials.
Yeah. Well,
no, but then you'll just be on. But then you'll just be on the losing team getting trashed.
Yeah. Well, I'd rather be on the losing team getting trashed, but having fun than just steamrolling every game.
Well, no. I mean, hang on. I think it's because there are fewer colonial clans. Is the thing because everyone.
I wonder if we all went colonial next. Next war, then, if we could win the war.
But you got to think. A lot of the stuff that we do is logistics as well.
I mean, well, maybe. I don't know. Maybe we could. I don't know.
Maybe we should try that.
Yeah, I think we should try that.
The weekly war. I mean, because I know that the 501st is the biggest warden clan. What if we were to become the biggest colonial clan?
Yeah, we'll be fine.
I don't think we should
friends
have a
anymore.
Faction.
Nah, we're warden school.
Yeah,
we have a faction.
We have warden school.
You see, I'll probably play wardens in the weekly wars, but non-weekly war servers, I'll probably play colonial.
Yeah, weekly wars will play wardens then.
Can I get an idea where the alternative to bring out to it?
We are currently at Juliet 8, keypad 1.
Tabor, no!
My mother, I hate her.
Medic.
Where?
Get back.
Do the medic, for fuck's sake.
Where? Medic,
oh,
where?
Say your name, are you gonna know?
Catbug, I'm Catbug.
You should probably change
Catbug,
your name.
Catbug, come here. Isku, head to Isku.
You should probably change your name to Discord.
No, I'm the medic.
Oh. Well, don't fucking scream medic then.
Yeah.
No,
half-track needs repair.
You get it.
Shit.
God damn, how many foxholes did they build? Jesus Christ, they got more foxholes than they do fucking players.
Yeah, where's our artillery team at?
Yeah, I'm trying to find the artillery as well.
Juliet 8, keypad 1.
Yeah, I'm in Juliet 8, keep it on.
Move along the
top
wall.
Left. Oh.
All right.
To the east.
Up on a little hill.
You're not in the city?
I only see one.
Negative.
We hear you.
Wait, we gonna move Baron? I mean, not Baron, now. Wander?
I found them.
Wait until we get our shells.
I'm not authorized to get us.
Can you hear me beeping?
Yeah.
Yes. I'll go get you. Right there. Right. You see me? To your right? There you go.
Oh, this is going to be suicidal. Wish me luck, Turbo. I'm going to try and make it to those trucks.
Rip in advance.
I dropped all my shells on the ground.
Rip in advance.
Oh, I made it.
Rip in advance.
Okay, let's go, guys. Let's go to the next town. We're going to destroy it. We're going to move up RT to the next town.
Copy that.
Yeah, 14th. Start advancing on the next. And the next town.
I'm giving you the need fucking
town. Oh my god, it's so nice to actually be in combat again.
Artillery.
Wait, Black. That's you speaking, correct?
Artillery, could you blow up?
Who was the guy in logistics for the past couple?
Isku.
Isku.
Oh, Isku. Yo, guys, just flood Isku with commends.
Yep.
Commendation. Can you write his name down?
Look for the guy with the Russian name.
Yo, Smithy, I'm a medic. I'm coming, boy.
You guys do know
about that time.
I want to be commended. You've been.
No, I never get any commendations.
That's because you're shit, Smithy.
Well, I'll make you do logistics for a couple hours.
I'm actually pretty good. I've been doing this artillery thing.
Yo, Smithy, next one. Do you want to run a half track?
Next one, I'm going colonial, dude.
Yeah, do you want to run a half track? We'll see how long we can
keep
it alive
for. I'm not a fan of half tracks, to be honest with you.
Oh, you are so gay.
Yep. I was trying to fix it.
There's nothing wrong with being gay, man.
Yo, 14, get into my truck. I'll give her to the next base.
Where's
I'll give him 1-3-4.
Loser.
78 meters and 4 clicks to the right.
78 meters?
4 clicks set.
And where's over on this height RT?
Half-track down, half-track destroyed.
Alright, we got two... Whoa! We got two anti-vehicle turrets. North-east exit. Don't go away, Higagi. Both of you aim 3 clicks to dry.
3 clicks set.
Hey, behind us!
Wonder, I've got fire.
Behind us, behind us!
Wonder I've got a priority fire mission if you.
Yo, Catbot, do me a favor and don't talk to me a minute. Just wait for somebody to go down.
Okay, be careful. Calm down. Fire. It's fine.
Oh, I'm not getting angry. I'm just saying I'm a medic as well, so whenever somebody shouts medic, I immediately go.
Fire.
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 Oh, boy.
Dude, that was
The second already gone fire.
Dude, that was sick. Wait, what did you say? Sorry.
The second arty. Is the second arty gone in Discord?
We both fired.
Okay. I'm right here. Second arty is here.
Oh, yeah, I see. There's a recovery trigger.
Where is the artillery?
Baron, you fire first.
Oh, that
was
fake.
78? Oh, shit.
Fire.
If I
one away.
Oh,
fuck. Okay,
Barney,
now I need a medic.
Four
clicks
right.
Four clicks set.
Fire. Zero.
Medic!
Fire. I can't get you to. There's a fucking pillbox like that.
I have an interesting question for you guys. 14, would you all want to like rejoin this game? Guys, 14, would you guys want to rejoin the next server as a colonial?
Yeah, I'll be over it.
Yeah, Colonial.
Yeah, fire again.
Firing again? Okay,
fire. Hey, yo, Turbo, do you like that?
Yeah. Okay, did you say chat?
Yo, Arty team, can we get another? I've got another mark for you.
First turret is destroyed.
Okay, second Arty team.
Alright.
Can we, Wanda, did you say what I put in chat?
Oh.
I'm gonna go get that trap.
Can everyone in the coalition that is.
Yeah, that's what I'm taking now. I'm taking that.
Colonials.
Alright, cool.
Okay, second RT gone on the right to me.
Guys, I'm not in the coalition yet. Can you please add me?
No,
what's your name? What's your name?
Is there anybody interested?
Fire.
Okay. Fire.
94.
Baron,
also
wait. I want to go get the truck.
Okay, two clicks to the left.
Oh, okay. Oh, that freaked me out.
Set.
Fire.
Fire.
One away.
Direct hit.
That's a hit. Is it down?
Yeah, but there's still two foxholes there that we need.
Okay, we'll take them out then. Okay,
there's two foxholes either side of the road.
I can't do anything because that Baron's got.
There's four hot foxholes.
Let's go get the other shells, hold on.
97 meters, one click to the left.
One click to the left?
Yeah.
Ready?
Fire.
I can fire too. That's the same region. You want me to fire
off?
That direct hit.
Okay, this is
fucking danger push. Enemy flank.
That's
gonna blow. Move, Brumbar. Move. That's gonna blow.
My enemy?
I just saw him.
Okay, yeah, Arty hold fire then.
Where are you, Clinton? There we go. Baron, hold up.
Yo, now I need a medic.
Who? Where?
Sorry, I'm up. I'm good.
Okay, ready?
Oh, shit. Oh, it's I wanna land with you guys.
This game is so good.
Yeah, it's
fun. No.
I love
it. Tomorrow I'm gonna turn on my recording so I can start recording. It's
2 in the fucking morning, so.
I know.
This game is.
Foxhole destroyed.
This game is
rude. This game would be better if it changed for a bit more balance. Like, yeah. Pleasure-wise.
Mm-hmm. I know, but that's not the game's fault that people.
No, but that's what I'm saying. It should would be, you know, the.
If the color. It's the color.
Colonials.
Yeah, those guys.
The Colonials just need a good clan that's underneath.
Yeah.
Again, because everyone's got a big old stiffy for wardens for some reason.
I would try to kind of defend the wardens, but I can't. I mean, it's true.
Wait, okay, who's
the Baron? The Colonials get more plays.
I prefer Colonials because Colonials are seen as a German side, and I've always played Germans.
Firing.
On the two
there.
One iron.
Okay.
Oh, I just saw three guys die. Artillery, you hit the friendly fire. Friendly fire.
Everyone is dying.
Okay, only one artillery on fire. Baron only, two clicks to the left.
Just saw three guys die.
Okay, fired. Yeah. Okay, fired.
Oh my gosh.
One click to the left, fire.
This is
get back.
One click to the left, and firing. One away.
Stay fire.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay,
he hit the gate. He hit the gate.
Two clicks.
We got you, Turbo. We got you, Turbo.
What?
Hit the
bag.
Okay, fire. Wondered fire?
Yeah, fire.
Okay, yep. Fire.
Holy shit, yep. Ryan is
one way.
Okay, it's down.
Wait, no, no, no.
Second, RT.
All right. No, he's gone.
You lost Riley!
8 pixels and 5 pixels.
Let's make Riley.
Say 4
and fire.
Behind the truck.
Okay, 1 click right and fire. Okay, hold fire. 3 ticks.
Yo,
left.
Zeke, I have something to do.
3 ticks left and add 1 in here and fire.
Ready?
Nice one. Okay, behind the truck.
1 click left. Fire.
Firing.
Yo guys, I have a radio and there's a bright red circle at Upper Barony.
I want more meter and fire.
Wait, Upper Barony?
Medic!
Upper Barony has a red circle. It's red.
Okay, hold fire.
No, it's not.
Oh, it was.
It was, but not anymore.
There you go.
The only thing I can think of is a rush.
Okay, we're gonna save all these two archer shells to take on the final push.
I'm sorry, yeah, well, I can't hear you.
These two archer guns park in the base. Follow me. Ow.
Smithy, come here.
Smithy!
Lead it out.
Sorry.
Thanks.
Another foxhole down.
Oh, I'm literally scouting right now. There's like a fox.
Don't bother with that foxhole. Don't bother with that foxhole.
No, Thromga.
Yeah, I've seen.
Yeah, keep following me. We're gonna park it inside the town hall.
I will never die.
Heroes never die.
Heroes never die.
They got to regroup.
Oh my god, there's only 17 Colonials against 50.
No, honestly, I think you, what is it? Turbo, you have a chance. Like, I really want to see, like, your voice in, like, the tutorial of this game.
Yeah.
Could you imagine it? The one I was with was awesome. Medic, please. Thank you. Alpina.
Welcome. Welcome to
Turbo.
Okay, sometimes I can't speak.
Yeah, don't worry, English is hard for even us natives. Actually, here you go. I'm just gonna send you a link to my profile because I don't know your actual name, so.
Yeah, there we go. Park it and let's wait until day.
Foxhole up ahead.
Okay, are we good to go, or?
I think we're fine.
Hold up, let me make this
watch out. Okay, somebody just deliver these articles, shells.
Hold up, I'm making this place my spawn, so.
Shit, I'm hit. Smithy. Oh, thank you.
Okay.
Sorry, man, I have any ammo.
Being a medic gets you a load of love.
Yeah, but I usually get sweared upon.
Guys,
that's
no
probably because, yeah.
To the left up here.
Come
like,
here.
Along the grass line. There's nothing.
At Crater Beast.
Wonder what else are we going to be doing today?
God damn, how many fucking foxholes did they build? Jesus!
Watch out, Wonder.
Yo, there's a. I'm leading a raiding party of 5.
It's like, we're advancing right here.
Okay, who wants to do a raid then?
Me.
We've advanced. Let me see. We've advanced. We are currently at M.
Holy shit! The amount of
we're
supplies
at M6.
That is
over here. We're M6 right now.
Oh, it's just fucking loads of scrap.
Guys, we are
16 colonies. 16 colonies.
They gave up.
I don't blame them.
Like I said, they don't have enough clans that will stick with it. They just
have. The issue is. Colonials versus 53.
The issue is here. Even if we all join Colonials, the issue is half the fucking team's gonna drop out, and we're the only ones gonna be alive.
Exactly. So next time,
I noticed this the other day, right? I'm not joking. Warden channels usually have players in this group. Colonials, maybe one channel has like 5 or 6 people.
Oh shit!
Yeah, I noticed that.
I think the warden's
too
big because of the fucking because
of the
Wonder, I'm in this truck right here, guys. If you want me to drive you guys to the front line.
Smithy, can I get a medic?
Baron, you going? No.
Yeah, why not? Might as well. Let's go have some fun.
Thanks, buddy.
So careful. Oh,
Wonder, you want to tag along?
What the fuck are you doing?
Jump out the car.
Get out.
You are gonna get off.
Okay, Rogaine.
Yo, we're about to assault their base. We're that close.
Hop in the back. Hop in the back or inside.
I have no guns, but fuck it. I'm going first. Let's go.
Oh,
wait, is that their hop track? That's their hop track.
Seriously?
Oh, what the heck? Why did I just hop out?
Wait, did you get hit by Zero?
Oh, jeez. There's a gun on it. There's a fucking gun on it. Guys, there's a gun on the hop track.
They are making their last statue.
Thank you, buddy. There's a foxhole right there.
The gun is hit. The gun is bladed.
Templar. No, I'm coming for you.
I'm dead.
I'm coming!
Revive me, my bitches!
Where are you guys at?
Oh, my bad!
Okay, right there.
Okay, we're
going to relax.
Oh shit!
Hop out.
So fucking
fast! Stick with that half truck!
No, don't! Stay away from this shit!
Yeah, bug, I don't
know. I swear to God, I'll blow up this
truck. What? I didn't hit you, so don't worry.
No, I'm fucking angry, man.
I'm
fucking
killing
a
little random
people.
I wouldn't kill anybody.
Oh, there you go.
Ooh, they're on the other side of this wall right here,
guys. So let's not go through.
Everyone.
You guys are retarded.
You've given us lift.
Ooh, foxhole.
Yeah, we're literally in their base right now.
Why?
Where are you guys at? Oh!
What base are they in?
Oh my god. Sorry, Half-Truck. I have to stand behind you.
I need to repair the Half-Truck.
Any guns?
The materials in the Half-Truck. Repair it.
That's all bad. I'm gonna bleed out. Here, hold up. Let me hop in my Half-Truck.
They're switching to shotguns, guys. They can't beat us without the shotguns now.
Wait, okay. So, Zero, he said... my bad, and then he's like, kill yourself, faggot, stop being a bitch. A biff.
Guys, whoever's a medic, I need one.
Where are you?
Never mind, I'm dead.
You need to say your name.
You're not fucking
Zachary, sorry.
Oh shit. Smithy, there's a fucking guy right behind us.
Oh, I'm being treated.
Oh shit.
Oh, thank you.
Well, I can't see him.
Whoa, he's over there somewhere.
No, I'm gonna die.
Yeah,
get for it.
AV.
No, I'm not dead. What?
Anti-tank
turret guys to our right.
Thank you.
Who did I just save? Zachary.
You just saved me. I have literally Zachary. 1 second left.
I helped.
Yep. Yeah, thank you, Turbo.
Does anybody have a
hit team? 14 for the win. 14 for the win.
Enemy.
There was one on the floor that I saw.
Because, guys, I have 68 fucking mags on me.
Hey, 1 o'clock.
I can see if I can find that one on the floor.
Guys, I think we're surrounded.
Oh, that's an end vehicle type.
Yo, half trunk, you have 68 bells.
Oh,
hell
yeah.
Oh.
They got
there goes half trunk. Half truck, back off.
I need a medic.
Oh, crap.
Where? First, Zero was in Discord. He's now left after all that.
Zachary! Out of the truck, Zachary, I can treat you.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you. Half-Truck, you spare.
Yeah, we need to fall back. They actually put up a good fucking fight there, holy shit.
Yeah, that was really good.
Like very fucking Japanese.
Hey, who's the
Japanese, which is the last man, or commies?
About me running him over, who's the kid that was bitching?
Oh, fuck.
That's what I thought, kill yourself, faggot.
Okay, we can actually kill them, there's 50 colonials for
Do I have a trauma kit? Oh, we do.
Yeah, we do.
Oh my god, all these people running supplies keep leaving the east gate.
Yo, half truck, I've put 68 belts in the back of your truck.
Oh, there is somebody in that. Ooh, ooh.
This one foxhole is holding the whole army.
I gotta drop these arty shells somewhere, so.
Five grenades.
Who can kill all the communists?
What?
On the map objective, kill all the communists.
Who wrote that? Communists aren't communists. I don't know what they are.
Communism doesn't really exist in Steven.
Kill all the communists.
How do we know it? We don't know anything about the law.
Actually, they explain it.
It's the Colonials are essentially the allies and the Wardens are essentially
no,
German,
no, no.
But it's not put that way.
The devs no. made clear that it's not that at all.
They said it's basically World War One.
It's a time. It's like a divergent timeline.
It's like
yeah,
World
War One. The Colonials
agreed that World War One never really ended and post-apocalypse or something. And now this is, I think, like the 70s we're in right now. But still has like 1940s, 1950s tech.
Dude, you got blown up, bro.
Why the fuck are there so many trucks?
The Colonials are pretty much based on Americans because they've got Rogaine the American star.
Rogaine is
American.
Oh
my god. Well, they explained in the stream that the star was basically placeholder.
Rogaine is American.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Guys, Rogaine needs a medal.
The Warden's emblem is actually just the Warden's emblem.
It's an anchor.
I thought it was Illuminati.
Ah, it was a nice anchor.
Illuminati.
I saw a pyramid in the night, right?
We healed you when you were next to us.
Wait, who's that?
That's so weird. You know, like,
why did I grab
around
oh
you?
My gosh. I'm dumb.
Could I get a grid location on everybody?
Yeah, you can. Give me 2 seconds. We are in L's. Good looking. 5-6.
L-6.
L-6-6.
Alright, we ready for another push to the path? Alright, let's go guys. Come on, get ready.
Basically, the scrapyard.
Wait, artillery? Who's moving their artillery guns?
I told them to put it back.
Oh, okay.
Alright, let's go. Alright, we got another fucking
push. Deutschland.
Never mind.
Find the Vaterland. Los Gates.
Los.
Joss.
Did anybody mind to bring? How are we gonna destroy the town hall?
German.
Good question.
Willpower and curse words. That's how we're gonna do it.
Oh, look, we're losing something.
Don't we still have artillery backing us up?
Look, we are.
We moved up because it's too dark.
We expect like the. All the artillery.
I'm just following this fucking half drink.
I've just tried to come across fucking Hell's Highway with about 30 trucks.
Well,
I got some repairs.
Dude, what was that horn? Somebody just like honked and went,
he's being a felon.
Oh, here, hold up.
Hey, friend.
Hey, friend.
Hey, I pushed up for you guys. There's two foxholes at the wall.
Wait, are they friendly? On the other side of that wall, yeah?
No.
Does it sound friendly?
Fucking hell. You scared the shit out of me, Eric.
It picked me up. I had about 42 like barrels of HMG.
You know, guys, over here, three.
I was gonna kill everyone.
Why is everybody going?
Yeah, they're going the wrong way. I don't know where they're going.
Dude, that dude's gonna die. Oh my gosh, that was so close.
Oh, I need to meet Wando again. Fucking hell.
Alright, I am coming up to your. I'm coming up to our.
Wondergun, is that you playing Deutschland über alles?
No, it's another guy.
I'm fucking hit. Shit.
Deutschland.
Dude, I have to mute people who play music because the voice in this is so laggy. It's like, ugh.
I actually know a little bit of German because I.
Can Isku get a medic?
Heil Hitler.
Snitzels?
Get out of the way!
Hitler.
I'm
both
right and left.
Huh? What?
Medic.
Pro MLG.
Should Staffel is good.
Yeah, that's right, boy. That's right.
Yeah. I'm into the left.
Yeah, boy.
Yo, we have to burst in through. There's no way we're gonna be able to destroy all these foxholes. We have to blow up a gate or blow up a wall. I'm literally going around the wall section, and there's literally I've seen about 10 10 pillboxes.
What the fuck is that?
Some fucking machine gun.
I need help, please.
Oh, I just think I just took out an enemy.
I need an RP and I need to shit.
Prepare to die.
Prepare to die for the Reich, yeah.
We are Germans!
Won't be vulnerable.
Oh, no, you killed me! You killed me! Some dude ran me over! Freaking rooster!
Don't we? All Germans!
Yeah, well.
Oh, man!
Oh, really? Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, let's get. Yeah.
Oh, schnitzel. Wow. Ich liebe dich. Yeah.
Okay. I must make my
operation.
What are you going on in there?
You guys are too much.
We shall triumph today.
Oh no! We got a guy with an SMG on our right flank. And I am down.
Right flank? Huh? What?
I can't really hear you.
I'm coming, Turbo. I'm coming.
I can see the light!
No. Fuck the light. I'm here, baby. I'm
close
here,
the light. Mother, is that you? Oh, I'm alive!
I'm alive!
Is that you?
Okay, but Baron, be aware that there is someone around.
Yeah, so let's go kill them.
And he's a jerk.
He's a jerk.
Jerk, man.
He's a jerk.
Oh my god.
He's Don Jordan.
He's a jerk.
Die Jordan? Ooh. Manfia!
Lost.
Whoa!
Why do you think the Germans speak like this, sir? Sounds more Swedish to me.
Oh my god.
And tomorrow we come back and we cut off your chances.
Yeah.
Dude, that was perfect.
You don't care about nothing, Lebowski.
Oh, no! Nice! Some dude just whacked his enemy to death! He literally just beat a dude with a gun to death! Dude, Zico!
I think it's way too late for us.
Half like, track.
You're laughing at everything.
Rooster, get out of the way! Half track.
It's only 7 o'clock where I am at. I'm good.
Boys, I'm in their base. I'm in their base right now.
For the rest of you guys, I don't know where you guys are.
Jesus Christ, this is the fucking most medicing I've done.
Oh shit,
game.
Oh, watch out!
Oh Jesus.
Half track's going up!
Oh Jesus!
Wait, what's going on? I hear half track and I
this fucking explosion.
Trying to penetrate Leander Homestead.
Half track's lost.
It's good, can I get that? Half track's lost.
It's good.
Oh shit, you just died, nigga!
Guys, alright. Guys, we need to head north and dig in.
Wait, can I get a medic?
Get our artillery support.
Yeah.
No, dude, there's like 14. Come on, guys, let's just push up.
Well, it doesn't matter how many of them there are. Still got defenses. There goes another half track.
I think I've got a little bit too much machine gun ammo, guys.
Pass it somewhere.
Here, it's me.
Split it in half.
Split it in half. It's still gonna be a bit too much.
Split it in half again.
Gentlemen, we're going to need explosives.
Holy fucking shit, how much machine gun did you have?
70.
Oh my god.
That anti-vehicle
I picked it up off an enemy!
Oh, well now we've got a fucking bag, so, you know.
Maddie! Maddie!
He's fucking-
I need my-
Oh, is it this Zero guy again?
You got my elephant? Guys, I need to go back and get my elephant.
What?
I left my elephant.
Hey, aren't you the guy that hit one of our guys earlier?
Medic?
No.
Medic.
We're surrounded.
They got guns.
Hey, Smithy.
Yo, Smithy, I'm bleeding out.
I'm dropping that. Guys, there's no guns left.
Also, we have guys to our rear. We can bring the fucking rain in the morning.
We need to just hold here.
Yeah. I'm gonna go on the artillery again with you guys. Yeah. So.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, east. East.
We can leave the artillery at the intersection north of Leander Homestead. Where, medic? Medic, where?
Rogaine is medic. Rogaine. Fire one, Rogaine.
Assassin's Creed 180? Huh? What?
Am I the only one that thinks all the others sound
not to the left.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah, I'm in there.
Rogaine sounds to me like a medication.
That's too much, right?
Yeah, that's stupid.
I put Rogaine on my balls to make the, you know, hairs crawl more.
Wow, right.
That's called Rogue Game.
No turbo!
Oh god, Rogue there I go. Pillbox got me.
What did you have on your turbo?
Who's doing nothing with me?
I had a three med kits actually, because someone had them in a stack, and a rifle and ammo.
Oh, that's, yes. We can afford to lose that. Yeah,
I don't
know. I'm really trying!
You want to join the...
Oh,
do we not have mortars?
Who just said kill all communists?
Oh wow. What I spawned up in the top corner of the map and got gunned down by foxholes.
Very nice.
Yeah, who done that? Who fought all communists? Who's the leader?
Yeah, an officer can do it, so whoever's an officer did it.
Sikhan.
I do.
Baron, come here.
Yo, Smithy, cover me.
We gotta try and turn this artillery around.
I'm gonna do something really fucking stupid.
I don't, because I got anti-vehicle tires up there, dude.
Oh, but there's... I wanted to get that.
Guys, right behind you guys, there's a couple, there's a guy running on Providence Road.
What? I'll tell you where we go. Turn it... Okay, yeah, come back there, right there.
Oh, shit.
No, turn to the right a little bit. Keep going.
Keep going.
Guys, fucking watch
there
it.
There you
watch
go, right there.
Don't
perfect.
You need to look out for enemies.
I'm just gonna like go to like the highest.
I'm gonna fucking die here.
Where you guys at?
Huh? What?
They're assaulting north of Oleander Homestead.
The Oleander. Oh, yeah, that's what it's called.
Guys, I am sad to inform you that there are actually people on the enemy team that are trying to fuck them over.
Hey, you put me in, coach.
It's usually the way it
is. I'm not surprised.
Well, look at the ranks of the other team.
I just got blown the fuck up. Someone just 420'd me.
I actually feel really bad for Colonials now. Look at
my gosh, of the other team. People that are like no ranking people. Like worn off.
And the thing is, right, those people are now going to look at that game and be like, well, this game's shit because it's so...
unbalanced.
Oh, wait, Baron, wait.
No, I'm just moving the truck out of the way.
Okay. I thought you were gonna drive over there. I was like, oh, please.
Where's our artillery at?
Okay. Well, I just don't understand why the Colonials just leave. Like, I don't understand it.
Look, I know, but come on, guys. I mean, as a rallying point, let's just get this war over so we can go to another map or even this map. And join the Colonials.
Oh, shit, behind me.
They're leaving because the game is no longer fun for them. And they're not part of a group, so they don't.
Oh, that's true.
Coordination.
Yep.
Is that Quebec?
To be fair though, they're putting up a pretty decent fight here.
Yeah. Well, they're putting up a fight because I got a load of foxholes.
Yeah. Hey, how can that thing shoot me through walls? What the heck?
Guys, I'm by myself with a foxhole that belongs to myself.
Dude, that's awesome.
Which needs something to take out these,
Hey, where's the Vinos at?
Oh shit, I'm down. Oh fuck.
Jack, where did you go?
Cat, Vinos. Get me up. Cat, get me up.
You need to bring that truck back because I believe it had binders in it.
No, get a trauma kill on me.
That's all
right. Catbug. Get that guy.
And someone took the binder.
Hey, Turbo.
What are you doing?
You don't need to get in it.
Where are you? I have a trauma kit.
You're standing up on my screen, Isku.
Where the fuck are you?
What the fuck? My
time. Oh my gosh.
Hey, Uber's by me. Uber's by me, help.
Sorry, Cat. Apparently on my screen, I was dead.
Oh shit, run! Grenade!
Oh, it's not a grenade, that's the anti-vehicle. Oh shit, that's a grenade!
Can I not?
My own.
I had a gas mask and the green ash killed me.
What the fuck?
Get out of
there. Now, boys, alright, so now that you guys know, that is green ash.
Corvo.
Yes.
Inspector Binos.
What?
So who's alive now?
Inspector Binoculars.
I do not have binoculars, no.
Eric, what are you doing, you madman?
Okay,
I don't know what's going on, but
I'm running away.
Baron, do you have a...
Negative.
I've got a, an RPG on me.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, no, I do not.
Can someone make us binoculars then?
What was that?
We gotta hole up and wait till daybreak so we can rain the fucking fury on these
guys. Guys, try to get some, try to find some gas masks. That's the only protection.
That was some bullshit. Oh, I had a gas mask on.
For real?
Yeah, for real, and it killed
me. Didn't you get hit by two fucking anti-tank turrets, though?
No. Gas grenade just hit me. Gas grenade bounced off my head, and I died.
A gas grenade bounced off your head and killed you.
Yes, instant death. I wasn't even any chance of reviving.
Wonder gun to binos, time now.
What that reminds me of, it reminds me of CSGO, where if the bottle of a Molotov will just bounce off you randomly and you'll just instantly die.
Or you can somehow bounce the Molotov off walls because, you know, glass is made of fucking rubber.
What the fuck are we using artillery?
Look at us all huddled around this fucking thing.
Why aren't we using artillery?
Because it's morning.
Because it's too dark for them to aim. And I'm saying that we should wait until dark or use tracers to aim. Wait until light or use their tracers to aim the artillery.
And we need binos too. Everywhere.
I got a binos. I collected a binos from a dead body.
Okay. Bring it to the crossroads at grid.
Yo, I'm at the front.
Run back.
Lima 6, keypad 9.
Thank you.
I'm on it, don't worry, mate. Just one minute.
Screenshots of us firing the artillery? Very epic.
Right. What? Okay.
Sounds good.
You see, I'd commend Toti if he wasn't such a bellend. Is it you?
No.
Oh.
Fuck no. Oh,
because Toti was the... Oh, there's fucking 5 grenades and 6 MG belts in here. Who's an MG guy here?
Can we get a real objective of where it's actually meeting up rather than this kill world communist bullshit that I see on the screen and some open
decking map? I'm gonna swap that out.
It where the crossroads is.
Okay, so I'm actually...
Dude, this game is so much fun.
I know.
What gun are you using? Blazer, what gun are you using?
Well. If everything goes according to plan.
Blazer, take my rifle. Blazer, take my rifle.
No, it's fun anyways.
But I mean...
When I was losing earlier... Well, I mean, we were kind of not losing because we were holding out this bridge and we were the last ones left. And we, completely destroyed the other team.
Yeah, but it can be pretty fucking irritating when you're trying to contribute by, grinding for 5 fucking hours.
Yeah.
And then everyone's yelling at you because they're a disorganized gang of rabble.
Yep.
I'm trying to get... Okay, if you guys ever heard of the game of Squad...
Yes.
Oh, I fucking hate that game.
Yeah.
Well, I'm in a clan for that. It's called Squad Ops. I'm trying to get them to come over, too.
If they do...
Insurgency is so much better.
What
the fuck?
Medic.
Oh shit, there's a guy behind us. Who else boy knows?
No.
I died, but I had binos on my body.
The fucking thing! The fucking foxhole! The foxhole's killing us! Why is the foxhole killing us?
We're holding out like fucking ticks.
There's only 10 of them.
If we had some flamethrowers, we could get them out no problem.
Oh my god.
Oh, did this literally become Vietnam?
And just think, there's only 10 of them left.
Who's running logistics right now?
Nobody.
No, because we don't need it.
Okay, damn.
There is one person. We need binos. Make them fast. Arky needs the rain.
Man, that lag, Wonder Gun.
I'm probably gonna play a different game in the meantime, like I left. So.
Quit.
Such an asshole. Oh my god.
Don't be a quitter, quitter.
Oh my god.
What'd you do?
I feel so bad. I'm currently making so many landmines and I'm just booby trapping the whole fucking
top. Bueno, I wanna be straight.
I'm such an asshole.
What, the enemy town?
No, our town.
Monster, what are you guys talking about? Town? Are we winning right now, guys?
Yes, very much.
Do you think we're winning? Are we gonna win?
Yeah, we'll win this easy.
Like always.
Guys, oh, we're panicking.
There's 10 of them.
There's two of them rushing out.
Is that it?
No, two of them. Not that.
I have 19 fucking belts here. They can rush as much as they want. Why did I click the
chat? Probably should have,
That was the best fucking thing ever.
That's not how I fucking did that. What the fuck?
Best thing I've ever seen.
Okay, I'm here.
Yo guys, we're at the town hall and we're mainly destroying. We're mainly destroying.
Oh my god, nice.
Right there, give it to Morgan.
I got Binox. Who's Binox?
Where's the Binox? Yeah, drop him. Yeah?
Let's go.
Smithy, what the fuck just happened?
Fuck this car.
I somehow dropped a grenade at my own feet. I didn't press, I didn't even have a grenade equipped. I just... the grenade fell out of my pocket.
You see that? That's a pickup there.
Okay, Archie, move up.
Can someone get on the gun?
I'm watching.
Fucking...
Just give me your.
He will not find us.
Here, for this, like, call us over to me.
There's so
many calls for it. Yeah, it is.
Okay. What's the town hall now? Okay, hold. Yeah, okay, no, you have to turn hold.
We've won the wall.
Let's just wrap this up.
Let's just fucking finish this. By the way, they've got a fuckload of mats in here, by the way.
Get the mats ready.
Let's just.
Okay, let's rip. I'll give you a distance, just fire at will.
Yo, is that
straight ahead of us?
Wait. I'll give you range.
No, the town hall is destroyed. We destroyed it manually.
I know.
Oh yeah, they did.
I'm sorry.
Okay, guys in Arty can let all the rounds victory. Three rounds.
Shouldn't the war be over then?
No, we need
we have to rebuild it.
I can't! Oh,
victory rounds, so start shooting off your Arty for victory. Fire! Yeah, no, do it inside, the town hall.
Oh, Jesus fuck.
It's inside town hall.
You can look like him.
Charge!
Wonder, I hate the break it too bad.
Please! Nah, so we'll finish building off the town hall.
Don't let me die here. Don't let me die here.
Have Smarty at front.
I'm sorry.
Wearing some victory shots.
I accidentally shot you, SQ.
I was trying to charge you, man.
I know. That's why I said I'm sorry. Oh,
what
that
the
was
fuck?
We need a medic here.
Where are you?
Wait, do we? I don't
do
know.
Do we?
Yes, yeah, we need a medic. Alden is injured.
Shifters, I was helping your teammates
medic,
out.
Please,
in Lord
we need
chat.
A medic on Alden.
You suck.
Medic, please,
out.
We need a medic on Alden.
Move out of fucking way, people. Let's come back, you twat.
Yeah, it was me. I was typing.
There's a lot of hammers in one of these boxes. Holy shit. Okay, let's after this.
Oh my god, what the fuck?
range 150 and aim this way. We're gonna fire a victory shot. Baron, you fire first and we fire second.
Yeah, I say fire.
Okay, yeah, you can do that.
Fire!
Fire!
Dude!
I'm sitting on the colonial side, running around like a fucking wildling. We got nowhere to go.
God damn shit! I was on time. I just see this guy in front of me. Like shit.
Fire. Whoa! Over by the silos. Over by the.
Who's that?
Oh no!
Fire.
3, 2, 1, fire. I'm trying to get a fucking screenshot.
Fire! Fire!
3, 2, 1, fire.
You served well. Rest in peace.
Medic. Baron needs a medic.
Baron needs a medic.
Who?
I'm just.
Doctor Baron needs a medic. Ironically, no doctor. I don't know what.
How does he fucking need a medic?
Because we encountered somebody over by the silos.
Who didn't want to be
fired? Baron, don't die on me, Baron. Don't fucking die on me.
Oh, it's cute. I love you. You best be beat.
That's his blessing victory after all. You love your long time, GI. $5 book.
Fucking hell, $5, is that it? Shit,
I know,
I'll,
right?
I'll marry you if you sell
it for $5. I get a discount.
Fire.
No, I mean,
can I get it for free, Baron?
$5 for it.
I mean, I'm out of ammo.
I'm out of ammo too.
I found a couple more rounds. Take two of them up.
Hey, who wants to do a gunfight between allies?
I have one round on me.
Ow!
Wait, what? Over there.
I'm bleeding out. Oh, there is a guy here.
Probably shifters. Is over there.
Finish the damn town hall.
You guys blew up the town hall.
No, I died. I died to
the raid. The fight is ours.
Yo, finish
well
the town
played,
hall.
Lads. Oh, no, well played, lads. Well played.
Where are the basic mats?
Here's a fucking artillery dead center.
Why did I have to die against the whole thing?
Are we seriously out basic mats?
Was that King guy again?
Are you actually out?
King killed him. Kill King.
What?
Are you actually out of mats?
Oh, never mind.
Right, we're coming. I'm coming with truck.
Yeah, we should.
5.
They're just dropped 49.
Okay, I'm coming.
It's a long way.
49 mats are
weary. It's a long way to go.
Oh, I just blew up one of your turrets. What?
Okay, let's finish this.
Fear the dog.
14 left. 12. 9, 6, 3, yes!
Alright, abandon the game, abandon the game.
I want some
Do you guys want to go to Able 1? Able 1, Able 1.